From the nominating committee, please present the slate of officers for the 2011-2012 fiscal year.
This is a real difficult decision that this board has come up with. Now, the slate of officers that we, the nominating committee has come up with is pleased to hope he'll accept, and everybody else will too, is Roy Copeland for chairman, Mary Gooding for vice chairman, and Norman Bennett for secretary treasurer for fiscal year 2012. Well, I guess.
11 fiscal year.
Yeah.
All right. Any discussion?
Do you want to do it? Do you accept?
I'll let you know next meeting.
Whether you show up or not.
Do we actually vote at this meeting? Or
yeah, you can,
we vote at the next meeting.
Oh, vote at the next.
You can get a fair share for you, right, so you did for him last
second. He's got a whole month of sweat. That's good. All right. Thank you very, very much for the hard work. Appreciate it.
Thank you, Tom.